two sneaky raccoons somehow fell through the ceiling of a police department in Texas. It was an unlikely pursuit for the Bedford Police Department officers, who were captured on surveillance with nets chasing the criminals all around the building. Police say it took 9 hours for them to be caught and taken to a park for release.